Hello, welcome to part number 11. 11, yep, this is definitely part number 11, because I did 10
earlier. It was especially cool at the time, because it was 3D, by the way, like it actually had 3D movement.
Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and get started.
Like, there were no space RTSs that weren't just like a flat 2D plane.
And the thing is that I was actually doing the intro, and I guess my friend didn't really realize it, so he's still talking because we were having a conversation about a game called Homeworld, which is coming out soon. It's a remastered edition. It's going to be released by Gearbox, so we'll see how that works out. All right, I am now live.
You're live. I got the
yes.
Email.
Yes. All right. I have a lot of whispers. All right. So first things first, what I'm going to do is I'm going to knock out the biggest thing that's around. You know what I'm saying? So if you take a look, I changed the setup a little bit there. It looks a bit different now. I look more brownish too. More brownish than ever.
Fucking up on this beta. This was supposed to start, or alpha rather. This was supposed to start.
Oh, I've done this before many
times.
They
still haven't figured out the codes to send it. I won't talk about that anymore while I'm on your stream, but that's why I'm still here.
Whoa. Well, there's some crazy fireballs. It's fine. But then again, I don't think that they want to know about the game that you're testing, so. Or they don't want people to. Yeah. Yeah. That's a wise idea, most likely. But I'm gonna turn up the mumble sound here very soon, cause I can barely hear you whenever I'm playing this game. So I'm gonna do that soon. But I'm gonna do it after this dungeon. So if I cannot understand what you're saying, it's because of the game sound being too loud for me. So. Let me go and taunt these creatures really quick. One and two. And what that's gonna do is this will die actually fairly quickly. Okay, I made it so that this doesn't actually land on my team, which worked out fine. They're saying hello, but I don't really need to do any greetings here, I feel like, because we're just here to just complete the daily dungeon, you know, so to get some more rewards from our work. If I was, sorry, like talking in the stream, so. Alright, cool. So what do you think? Is the new setup good?
I'm gonna turn it off. I don't hear my phone talk.
Okay. Yeah?
Yeah. You're hovering over that background. Dark mic cover.
Oh yes.
Black cock instead of white cock.
If you didn't know already, it's actually a penis in disguise. You just don't know it because it's covered with a sock, so it could be anything, you know?
I'm telling you, man, just go for the dick sucking angle. Who cares about Photoshop?
I don't want to go through that, no. I don't think that's a good idea. I have no idea what you're saying right now. These combat sounds are very, very loud. Okay. Alright, now that we're done with the dungeon, I just need to turn that in and then we'll be good to go. P People are super friendly here, though. It's kind of nice. I like some friendliness, you know what I'm saying? Alright, I'm gonna increase the mumble volume by 100%. Animal, please talk.
I am talking.
Great, now I can hear you fine, so.
Alright.
It's fantastic. Over the game of the awesome sound. Alright, so number one is done. Guild has, it has been completed. The next up is the low-level dungeon, which I will participate in right now. And get that done, so that way I have both of the goals completed. I might consider buying a headphone if this thing is like far too distracting, because it could be, you know. So I just wanna, yeah. So I might do something like that. Brooks, what's up, man?
Hey, there's Brooks.
How's it going? I am in your server. Yes, I joined in last night. Yeah, yeah. Just so you know. That's cool. Well, okay, all right. I'm gonna go ahead and do the dungeon. If you want to do the stuff, man, if you want to party up, I am down. So, if you want to do it, we can do it. I'm 42. I'm almost 50. I'm gonna try to reach 50 today. I'm not sure if I will be able to do it because there is a downtime period, but I should be fine. Oh, okay. Yeah, man, I was super tired, so it didn't really work out too well there. Do you want me to talk on Mumble too when I'm talking on the stream, Animal? Because since you have it muted, you might just see me moving my mouth, but I'm not really doing anything.
Yeah.
Oh, I have. Oh, yeah. You're right. You're right. Oh.
Because okay. Otherwise, I'll have to turn this volume on and I'll hear myself talking to you, which will be. Like
kind of annoying.
Delay, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I should actually then go and do that, because I've been doing dungeons right now, which I haven't... Okay, good. Okay, so I will do that right after... I will do that right after this dungeon. Yeah, I also learned that the best way to tank is not to actually worry about TPS on these specific monsters, is primarily to do your rotation on each monster over and over again, but like switch it up so that way you do your rotation on like mob number one, and then you do your rotation on mob number two, and then you do your rotation on mob number three. Hello, Thomas. That's hilarious. Yes, the sock puppet is talking. As a matter of fact, the sock puppet is actually me. As you can see, I am its talker because it cannot speak by itself because it does not have that power yet. However, that power will be unlocked at level 50. Three 40 dungeons are fine, but you get shield oath at 40, and that's super important. Okay, alright. I'm definitely going to do that quickly then. Okay, thank you. Well, there's a lot of things that you do not know. This in Tomar Palmas. I have no idea how to say your name. It cannot talk by itself. I don't know what you want from me. I'm gonna do three flashes here, and now I'm going to go ahead and do my rotation. And I cannot make it talk, I am sorry. T.S. and Thomas. Okay, I'm just gonna call you Thomas then. Thomas. Okay. It is fine, do not worry. I do not mean to offend. If you cannot spell that, it's fine, it is only a language. Alright, Thomas. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get the shield out at level 40 right after this dungeon, because if it's really important, then I should definitely get it ASAP. I actually forgot about the class quest stuff, because I haven't actually gone back to it in so long, so that's good to know. Also, I'm not even using my shield ult or sword ult thing, so that's kind of bad. The puppet is not frozen! The only reason why I have the sock on is so that it acts as a way for... It acts as a... What's that thing called, animal? Like, there's a thing, right? Like... It's to reduce something? I can't remember the name of it.
I don't know what you're referring to.
Like, you know how they put the shield? Try harder.
That's a pretty...
Well, they put a shield on top of, on front of their microphone, so when they speak to it, the shield blocks something that comes from your mouth.
Oh yeah, yeah, maybe one of those.
do you know what I'm talking about? It cannot dance. Okay, boom. Yes, microphone boom something. Yes, yes. Well, it is...
I thought it was the type of microphone. It was a, like a microphone on an arm.
Ah, a pop filter. There we go. Brooks got it. Boom, pop filter. Bada bing, bada bang. See that? Brooks got it, man. Brooks knows what's up. Yes, and that is the reason why I have a sock on my microphone. Is so that it acts as a pop filter, so that when I talk, it doesn't go pop, 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 you know? One and two and three. Okay. I don't know why are they like fighting already? Come on! These guys don't want to wait for me, it's crazy. Just wait for me. Be patient. Patience is a virtue, no? Man. What are you talking about that make you pop? How do I make you pop? It's kinda weird me talking on the mic though. Whenever I'm saying something, so maybe I should make my mic continuous. I'm not really sure. It blocks bursts of air when you pronounce specific words. Yes, exactly. See that, Thomas? Brooks knows what's up. He's done this before. But maybe I should get a real pop filter instead of like this sock, because. Really not that good. Which channel am I in? You can't find me? What do you mean? I do not understand your question. I do not understand the meaning behind it. Alright, here we go. Come to me, my friend. Here we go. Oh, mumble! What do you mean you cannot find me? You know my mumble information. I don't think you know my mumble information. Alright. Taunt, taunt, taunt! Okay, good, good, good. I have to get on the other bee here, because if it does the final sting, I will be ready for it. Okay, good. You got the bee down. So, looks like my group is actually pretty good, so I don't think that I'm going to have a lot of problems with this boss fight like I had in yesterday's one. So this should be fairly simple and straightforward. Yeah, nothing to worry about. Taunt! Got it. Did I get it? No. Okay, I did get it. Okay, good, good, good. You're on my server, but you don't know where I'm at? That doesn't make sense. How would you know my mumble information? You do not know my mumble information. You're lying to me, are you? Wow, I should probably attack this guy. He's almost dead though. However, the DPS appears to be really, really good, so should be fine. Nice! We even used the limit burst. Limit break, sorry. Pretty good, pretty good. Now I can go ahead and attack these V's. It is! No. Oh, Thomas, wait a minute. Do I know you from Gap? Is that where I know you from? Damn good is actually has a lot of people. You might have gotten the wrong information for the server. What the hell is going on? How is it that it's attacking that person? Man, these guys must be doing like crazy damage on these guys. It's crazy. Oh, Thomas is crazy maniac. Holy shit. What? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, I got it in time. Woo. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna get hit here. Okay, good. Wow, I didn't die. It's pretty good. Damirgood is there, by the way, Mr. Thomas. Mr. Thomas. Alright, we did not hit the right target, and the thing is dead. That's great. I'm sorry, Thomas. I had no idea who you were. My apologies, crazy maniac. It has been a while since I have seen you on my stream. Come. What are you doing? Come up top. Okay, there we go. Much, much better now. Okay. Bring one of them here. Okay, what the hell? Okay, that's good. Let's get this one down. One of them should go down, but the mumble should work fine, man. Like it should not be. You might have the wrong information. The password for the mumble is actually 1337. So it is not Belgium or wherever the hell you're from. Dick. I know you. Peasant. Alright. Sorry. I am in fact in one of the rooms, by the way. I am in the room called Global Elite Silver Master Plus something. What? Don't leave, Thomas, cause stay, please, support. Don't do this to me, you crazy maniac. That is actually his actual alias. It is crazy maniac. It's kind of silly, isn't it? That is Thomas's alias online. He's a crazy Belgian guy. Yes. Okay, and this will go down, and then we'll swap to the other one. See how awesome this game is, Crazy Maniac? It is amazing, right? You know you want to play. I see. Sorry. I did not mean to offend. This game is amazing. You take that back. Why are they not killing it over there? Weird. Get on the low-level skeleton. What the? Where did this guy come from? What? Pretty funny. Are they really not gonna kill the other guy? If they're not gonna kill it, I'm not gonna kill it. We're gonna leave him alive for the rest of the dungeon here. That's a healer right there. Oh, it's for a healer. Okay. We're gonna bring the skeleton with us. Oh, they let it live. Okay. Do they have a license for that? Why am I storms? I'm not a stormtrooper. I am a knight. You're crazy, man. You think you know what I am, but in fact I am a paladin. Do not make fun of my character because I'm a paladin. Paladin are amazing creatures. Okay. So number one should actually die very very soon here. I'm a paladin, not a knight. Paladin. It is different. There's a difference between a paladin is no! It's not a stormtrooper. Look at my legs. Are they white? No, they're silver. Take that back, you. They're not weak as spiders. They're actually called striders. They are much difficult creatures, especially in the game called Half-Life 2. The suit is not making it hard. The suit is amazing. It is protecting me from bad stuff. The healer still has full mana, so I'm just gonna go straight in here. Screw it. Polo! Okay, so if I just do taunts here, it will actually work in my favor more, and I can keep aggro on this boss for a very long time. So I'm just gonna keep on taunting here over and over and over again. And there we go. It wouldn't have to pay for spider license. Ah. Okay. What? There is no Pokemon in this game, but I don't have a class that is Pokemon right now. We only have fairies here, as you could see. No. You know, if you want to play Pokemon, World of Warcraft has Pokemon. This game does not have the Pokemon system. At least not yet, but it will. Soon. Maybe next expansion they will release Pokemon system for this game. But for now it is not gonna happen. Big damage to everybody. This boss is fairly easy to actually tank because he has random abilities that he targets on your party member, so. It's not Stormtrooper! This does not look like a Stormtrooper. You take that back, you crazy peasant. You don't even know what a Stormtrooper is. Have you even watched a movie? No. Will we go through another phase? Yeah, we'll go through another Soulstone phase. But this should be the last one, so after this we should be all set. Just gonna make it run in circles. I'm gonna pop my cooldown here so that way we can trip this faster. He's almost dead. Wait a minute. Are you British? You're not British, are you? You are not British. Alright, that should be enough flashes, and now I just need to do my rotation on all of these guys, and that's it. I'm actually gonna die here if I don't run away. I'm gonna run away. Okay, much, much better. Great. Probably swap to the other targets too, because I haven't been actually attacking them very much. Why doesn't he use his lightsaber? Well, that is because this is not Star Wars, this is Final Fantasy XIV. Different game, different story. There is no The Force or anything like that, or any of those teleporters that they have in Star Wars. That make them teleport to the ground or whatever. There's no Kleons or whatever either, so... Alright, I'm gonna go to the next one here. This one is gonna die pretty quickly, so... This group is really good. They appear to know what they're doing. I've had groups in which the healers have like a very difficult time healing this dungeon, but this healer appears to have no problem whatsoever healing. So maybe I should pull multiple packs. I'm gonna use 3 flashes here, and I'm gonna just pull multiple packs here. Can you decide to go to the dark side? No, this is not Star Wars Online. This is the wrong game that you're thinking about. Get this guy up here. Okay, there we go. Fantastic. Now let's kill this guy. Right, I should probably do a lot of flashes here because I marked the wrong target for them to attack. The hell? What just happened? Okay, there we go. Dude, just attack the big head. You know to attack the big head, so why not just attack the big head? Alright, fine. I'll do it. I'm making a lot of mistakes. There it is. Why are you trolling me? Stop it. Please. Don't do this to me. There is no Frodo. This is not Lord of the Rings, my friend. This is not Lord of the Rings Online. What said I missed one? What did I miss? I don't understand. I'm not sure what's happening anymore. Like they said I missed something, but I'm not sure what did I miss. What did I miss? The Aether door open? There's some people coming over here? Okay, never mind. Oh, I see. We are opening these gates that contain the loot. Okay. That's good to know. So as you could see, Thomas, it is a great game. Is there... Yeah, then why is there a... That's not an orc, that is a croc. It is different. There's a difference between these monsters. Three and four and five. I currently have no healer, so I'm gonna pop my defensive so that way I take less damage. Even though I will still take damage, but not that much damage. And now into Kite, and I'm dead. Great! Alright, maybe I'll get healed up or something. That's great. This guy's gonna die too. I'm not sure where the healer is. Oh, they're all the way back there. Nice. It's fantastic. I did not make the orc by myself. What are you talking about? Dude, there are real people that are fighting with me. I don't know what's happening anymore. I thought... I'm making mistakes, I guess. Ah, shortcut. That's nice. Animal, I don't know what's going on, man. Oh, apparently we're running all the way down here.
I'm testing an unknown game at the moment.
I see. Okay. Secret game. That will be out sometime. I'm not sure when. Bring up the console. There is no console for this game. You can't put the console up. I don't even have anything bound to that key. Go to end game. No, that's not how that works. If that's how it worked, that'd be amazing, but no. Okay, I'm gonna try to taunt these things on me. I wonder if it's gonna work. And I can do this. Okay. They're still chasing it! Can I just attack? Look at me! I'm attacking you! Okay, there we go. Okay, good. Now I can keep aggro on things, because apparently the healer decided not to heal anymore. How you can properly test your game? Well, they have a debug mode, but I don't have access to it because, well, I'm just a player. I'm not really within the company. I'm not developing the game, you know? But how you can get to end game in the regular way is what I'm doing, which is doing dungeons and getting to level 50 and then gearing up from there for the end game stuff. So this is the first grind, and then there is the gear grind, and then you can do end game. It's fun stuff. A lot of fun. The sock puppet is... Alright. You already know why I'm using this sock. It is acting as a pop filter, so that way when I say certain words, it makes it so that it doesn't make the sound go pop, 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 okay? Which is the reason why I am using the sound filter. But you keep on saying it is sock puppet. It is not sock puppet. It does not have any features of a sock puppet. It is simply a sock. Do not glorify the sock into a sock puppet, because it is not a sock puppet. What do you mean talk gibberish to you? I do not talk gibberish to you. The only thing I talk is the truth and nothing but the truth. Because the truth... What? The cutscene. What are you talking? It is not... I'm not getting frustrated. If you think I'm getting frustrated, you are wrong, my friend. I am actually enjoying this conversation very much. Ooh. Is this for me? No. That's for me? No. Did someone open the last chest? They did. Okay, good. It is fine. I actually enjoy answering your crazy questions because I myself am crazy when it comes to questions. So here we go. Here's the boss fight. Very, very simple boss fight. I'll get the head, Izza. Okay, alright. Who's Izza? It's not me. Who is he talking about? There is no Doritos name anywhere. No, no, it is not free to play. You have to pay money for this. You have to pay monthly fee in order to participate in this game. Come on. Alright, he can actually solo that one, so I don't have to worry about it right now. To be fine. Yes, you have to pay money to play this, yes. They did not scam me, this is fun. I'm not really bored. This is very engaging when it comes to wasting my time. Creeping darkness. Ooh, is this a debuff? No, it's just a massive AoE. Come on! Okay, there we go. I'm gonna wait until it comes in the middle, and I'm gonna continuously attack. Oh! Did I get hit by that? Yeah, look at it. Isn't it fun, Thomas? Like, it is a fantastic game. It is good. Why can't I alt-tab to this guy? Okay, there we go. That's kind of weird. This is kind of cool. I actually never seen them go off until recently. That's kinda neat. I have played that game, but I have not finished it yet, but I do plan to play it someday. Not recently though, because currently I am busy playing some awesome games, like I'm gonna be playing Demon Souls, and then I'm gonna be playing Dark Souls, so it's gonna be great. I'm sure you have heard of those games. We don't have to actually kill those things now since the boss is at 1%. And now the boss is dead. Oh, 53,000! 53,000 experience there. You can play it in co-op with me. I can do that, yes, you are correct. Let's see, I will not give the healer, I will give this person the recommendation because the healer did not do a very good job because the healer decided to let me die. You don't play my obscure Japanese F2P games. It's not F2P. You have to buy. You have to buy the game in order to play it. It doesn't work like that. Trust me. Also, I think that minimizing these spells is gonna actually not work in my favor. I'm going to have to actually maximize them because these are important things that I must know the cooldown of, because if I don't know the cooldown of these things, it can actually affect me greatly. But sadly, I cannot put numbers on these cooldowns, so that kind of sucks. And now I am going to do quests, unless there is a very big quest that gives me 20,000 experience, but I don't think it is. Like, it's usually a fate, so. But sadly, the fate is not on, so I cannot do it right now. But yeah, Dark Souls, Demon Souls, all those games are actually single-player games. They're not free-to-play. You cannot free-to-play them. However, new games like Dragon's Dogma Online will be free-to-play. Capcom is going the free-to-play route, while some other developers are going for single-player experiences. Sadly, I do not like free-to-play routes because they exploit you very hard and you don't even realize it. What do you mean by there is websites? Yes, there's lots of websites. The eyes have it. 29 minutes to complete this fate. Oh, that's why. Damn. I don't want to buy Doritos. I think I am good with buying items like that, to be honest. I try to stay away from it. I'm actually going to try to find a group here for this guy, but that might not happen, but I'm gonna try anyways just to see. So let me see here. Complete. What's this thing called? The eyes have it. I am tank. Okay. All right. So with that said, if somebody responds, then I can go ahead and complete that boss fight. I tried soloing it. However, it did not work very, very well. I ended up dying. Well, not dying, but close to dying. I just ran away, but it was pretty bad. I definitely need like a really good healer to actually complete that one. Also, I'm going to go ahead and summon my Chocobo, which will heal me. Alright, and I can also use this, I think. Oh, okay, there we go. Lost Chirurgeon? What's up, man? Concentrated Maddening Potion. What? Should be another guy. Oh, right there. He's actually right there. When did you quit streaming CSGO? Ruskin Ninja. Well, I quit playing CSGO for various reasons, but one of them was because... Well, if you want to get deeper into it, there's a lot of things, but one of the biggest factors was actually the way the community is like... it's really toxic, and majority of the time in other games, the community is toxic too. But the reason why the community is toxic in Counter-Strike GO is because in Counter-Strike GO, what? Oh, this is what are you talking about? This is not Star Wars. It is not Star Wars. But basically, Valve's exploitation, the whole weapon skins thing, like all those things added up, and then eventually I decided that I've had enough of this type of game and I decided to quit. Like they're just, you know, like why are they putting so much emphasis on the skin stuff, and why are they not fixing some of the most important bugs that CSGO has? So there's a lot of reasons why, man, I actually stopped, but those are the biggest ones, is that Valve doesn't care about the game as much, and if they don't care about the game as much, and if they don't give us the options that Dota 2 has, then why should I even bother? Because they obviously don't care enough, you know. Also, they scanned me out of a knife. Yes, some one of the community members did scam me out of a knife. I got scammed pretty hard, and that was the first time I actually got scammed. And the funny thing is, it was a different type of scam than the one where you click a link on. So what ended up happening was that I gave my friend a knife, and this guy changed his name, his alias to my alias, which is Atsu on Steam, and he basically said trade me the knife, even though I told my friend to do not give me the knife unless I say a specific keyword. But instead, my friend just didn't even like read that and just decided to trade the knife to that person. So I lost the knife, and that basically was the final draw of me staying in Counter-Strike Global Offensive. There are many reasons to it, but that was the moment it triggered, and I decided to just stop playing it, you know, because I might come back to it someday, but likely chance of that happening is really slim. I have played CS for many, many years, and I feel that CS has turned into something that I do not wish to be a part of. I shouldn't have gone here. Made a mistake. Anymore, so... Gotten scammed off two knives. Yes, exactly. Like, the people are horrible. Like, whenever you do matchmaking, if you do matchmaking right now, do you know what you're going to get? You're not going to get competent, decent human beings. You're going to get people with huge egos that are going to be like, hey, I'm better than you. And if you try to criticize them to actually say, hey, maybe you could have done this differently, they will take that offensively and they will attack you for it. They will say, don't tell me how to play. Or they will say, it's just a game. Or they will say, shut up, try hard. Or, you know, there are many, many reasons. Like, it's just, you know, it's not worth the time, in my opinion. However, some people may see it differently. But as for me, I do not want to participate in that type of game anymore. Okay, so I need to go up there to complete a specific quest, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. But yeah, some things they really need to work on. Deagle first shot accuracy is a missile. It takes 2 seconds despite the animation. Yep. Yeah. Something that you learn in life is that you should never trust anybody. However, I seem to fail in that aspect many, many times. And I do realize that people take advantage of me because of that. But at the same time, I feel that the reason why they did it because they really wanted it. So I wouldn't have given to them normally. So they decided to scam me for it. So, and if that's the case, then, you know, hey, that's the case. There's really not much we can do about that. Okay, so I do need to go and do my level, I think, level 40 quest to get the, what's this spell called? Sorry. Shield Oath. So I'm going to go do that as soon as I turn this quest in here. And then I will go forward. I'm almost level 43, so after I turn this quest in, most likely I will reach level 43. But yeah, Ruskin Ninja, sadly I will not be playing CS as much anymore. However, I will be playing other games instead. Like, I will be playing Final Fantasy, and I will be playing single player games and stuff like that. Because, you know, I would have been still playing CS if my knife did not get scammed, to be completely honest with you. But that's the one, but that's the event that triggered me to stop playing. So, yeah. But I guess it's for the best, because now I'm playing these other great games that Thomas really, really dislikes. So, it's pretty awesome. And yes, I do realize that this game also uses the Skinner box theory and various other psychological theories to make people keep on playing, and I know about them, but the reason why I play it is because of the social aspect of it, not because of the gears and all that stuff, because the gear stuff is just a means to an end. It's not really as important as doing the group content with people that you actually want to do group content with, you know. So, all right, I have to go there. Yeah, it does suck, man, but it is the way it is, you know. There's really not much. Oh, rock was up. I could have gotten a lot of experience for that, but it's too late now. But yeah, it's fine though. I don't really mind it. I'll, you know, like, it's Valve, man. And the crazy part is people actually, like, some people actually worship Valve, and they're like, Gabe is this, Gabe is that, Gabe is the greatest person, you know, blah blah. But no, Steam has turned into something that exploits the gamers without them actually knowing. And since they don't even know it, like, it sucks. So as you can see, I could go on a pretty long rant when it comes to, where is the guild master for my thing? I think it's down here, right? I think so. I haven't been here in so long, it's crazy. Wait a minute. Ah, it's down here. Okay. Yeah. I could talk about these type of things for a very long time, but I think it's... Yeah, my guildmaster has no quests for me, Brooks. Well, if it isn't, I. Okay, so this is the Gladiator Master. Then where is the... Oh! I think I know where the Paladin Master is, actually. He's actually right up top these stairs. Is it these stairs? No, it is these stairs. There we go. Yep. Gonna go and talk to this guy. He doesn't show me that I have a quest there, so it's kind of difficult. Cover? Chamber of Rule. Am I in the Chamber of Rule? Let me see. Okay, man. Thanks for stopping by, Thomas. Okay, cover, what does it do? Take all physical damage intended for another party member. Can only be used when the party member is closer to... closer than 10 qualms. What the fuck is qualms? What? But that's pretty good. This means that if somebody's about to die, I can use that ability and save them. And that's pretty important, I think. Especially if a tank is tanking and they need my... What is this quest called though? Okay, Stone Vigil is what I need to do, but I'm gonna do that soon. I must complete this quest and get Shield Oath because Brooks says it is important and Brooks' word is the wise one. So, let me go ahead and just figure this out. Honor Lost. Is this it? Yeah, okay. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, Lano Costa, Outer. Oh, I've actually never been here before. Okay, let's go to Upper then. Outer is over there, and do I have this? Nice, okay, so I'm gonna go to Outer and complete that quest. But I don't think there will be many situations in which I will be using it unless the tank is supposed to take a lot of damage, and then I can use it to basically mitigate some of that damage, and it can just come to me and I can pop a defensive cooldown, so therefore the tank won't, you know, die if the tank has no cooldowns up or something. Okay, yeah, I can see a lot of uses for actually that. But it's very, like, it's situational based, so it's going to be needed to be planned, I think, in order for it to work effectively. Travis Marlowe. Okay, that person is disconnected. Brooks, are you Brooks, are you online right now? Okay, Thomas is gone. All right. Outer La Nocia. I have discovered a new location. Do I get experience for it? No. There's actually a couple of quests that I can do as well here. Is that a raid? Don't know. So these guys are actually Titan worshippers. They worship the one they call Titan. Because when I was fighting Titan, they were they actually summoned him to try to kill me. But that didn't go very well for Titan because we beat him each time. I haven't actually wiped once in that fight yet. Okay, let me attune to this. What dungeon is this actually? Okay, 41. All right, that actually looks really, really, really cool. I'm kind of looking forward to that. Like, it looks like a city that was destroyed by a higher power, you know? Or do you say my name and my stream pause? I'm at work, so I'm lagging behind pretty bad. I see. This is level 34, so I'm actually not gonna participate in that. I have no idea what I said, Brooks. So it is okay, man. Do not worry about it. I have to go out and take a left here, and I'm gonna go up to the long climb, apparently. It'd be fun. That's cool. It's like giant crystals that are hanging on the rocks. It's like it rained crystal and then the crystals just formed here. Funny. Not funny? Okay, cool. Ah, I do need to kill these. This is gonna give me a lot of experience, so I'm gonna kill three of them, I think. Whoa! That was weird. Okay, so I do need to kill three of these. I killed one out of three so far. Could be one more here somewhere. There we go. Oh, fantastic. And dead. Great. Plus, like, well, no, let me just go up. I was gonna say something about CSGO, but I think it is fine. I don't think that it needs to be said right now or at this moment, you know, so it's fine. No! Okay, good. Yeah, so the plan is to do this at till level 50 and then swap off to Demon's Souls. And then after that, swap off to Dark Souls, which will be on the PC. So Demon Souls is going to be on the PlayStation 3, and then Dark Souls is going to be on the PC. And then after that, by the time I'm finished with both of those games, hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. And then I can move on to actually what's that game called? The Order 1866, which is also going to be pretty fun, I think. These monsters are fairly easy to defeat, so because they're level 35 and I'm like level 43, I'm defeating them badly. I'm really looking forward to doing the dungeon, man. I want to do it now, but I'd rather just get shield oath instead of just going in and get my sword oath, you know. Is that it? Yes, yes. Oh, no, never mind. Just one more, though. Yeah, this game is awesome. Been playing it for a pretty long time. By a long time, I mean I've done some crazy sessions. Hopefully today is gonna be one of them, which will involve me just playing this game for several hours. So far it's been 1 hour. Only 8 or 9 more hours to go. So 10 hours of Final Fantasy to see how far I get. I'm already level 43, so... Alright. And that should be it, right? I've killed enough. Nice. Alright. Now I have to head back and say that I have defeated them for you. And I will get cover. I don't know if I should bind it to an important key. I've been thinking about it, but I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Yeah, I'll have to think about it a bit more. But not right now, but at like a later time. Also, you will see stuff like this because Valentine's Day is coming soon. So they usually have... These type of games, you usually have things like this, you know. So, it's kind of neat. Ruskin Ninja has left, and I can understand it because... As we discussed before, watching watching these games can become pretty boring, especially when you're just leveling, you know? There's nothing really super exciting going on, so it's to be expected that he decided to part. Oh, I can't go up there. It's kind of funny that Thomas said I look like a stormtrooper, because that's kind of funny. It is, yeah, like, kind of looks like it too, so that's why. At least from the back, you know, so. Nice, and now my character's gonna go like, yay! Learn new skill, woohoo! Great, can't skip that. Alright, let me equip it right now. Give me one sec. Where is it? Cover. Is it on... Where is it? Traits? No. Job? Yeah, job. Okay. And I'm gonna bind it. Is this... Does it have a long cooldown? Yeah, it does. Oh, man. How do I... Okay, alright. I need to undo that. Cover velocity there. So... Something that I'm gonna change at a specific point, I'm not sure when yet. I think the last time I said it was gonna be once I reach max level, and that is that I need to put these things in separate things, because some of these things are really important, and some of them are actually like used in situational stuff. So in order for me to be more effective at tanking, I'm going to have to make it so that way I have the more important stuff on one side and the less important stuff on the other side, you know. Now I have cover, which I can just tab. Okay, shield ult reduces damage received by 20% while lowering damage dealt by 20%. Increases. Oh, this is amazing. All right, no wonder you said I should get it. That's because that's like a flat 20% damage reduction right there. Really, really good. Alright, so power struggles, map, eastern, Camp Dryborn. Wait, is this the one where I can return? No, okay. Also, as you can see at the back, there is no more background, so I'm kind of happy about that. Although, the resolution, as I mentioned before, is not very good, but it gets the job done for now. And if it breaks, then I will search for a new one, or search for a better solution, or I guess a permanent solution instead, which will make it so that it actually just stays there. Speaking of which, I think I should probably buy the standards so that way I can stand the green screen without having to worry about much. Not the green screen, but the cloth, you know, so probably do that soon. But it seems to be working fine now. See, like, I have my hand. Hey. You could see it, and there is no artifacts or anything in the back, you know. It's kind of nice. Could even do this. Point at the chat. It's kind of cool. So each time I actually read the chat, I've made it so that way I'm looking at the chat. Is this like a big high-level quest? Oh, it is. But the reward is not good enough, so I'm not going to do it. But yeah, the reason why I put the chat there is so that whenever I'm reading the chat, I'm looking at the chat, so therefore I guess I'm interacting with the chat in a much higher level than putting it on the bottom, you know, so could I look towards the right in order to read the chat. All right. Should be able to complete this quest pretty fast there. Iron Brazier. Level 39 enemies. Okay, that's cool. But I can defeat them very easily because I am level 43, so 7 more levels to go until I reach level 50. Oh, for some reason this is actually at... This is not supposed to be there. There we go. Much better. Die! I do wish that my chocobo helped me more than just that. I'm gonna make it healing only now. Because the chocobo does barely any damage whatsoever. There's gonna be more enemies spawning most likely. Yep. Just one though. Alright, so after this, I'm gonna go and start doing a dungeon. Come on, die! Okay, there we go. Is that it? No. Oh my god. So many more! But my... Oh! I am not gonna do this fate, because this is only level 26, and the amount of experience that I'm gonna get from participating in it is very insignificant to my overall level, so... I'd rather just do quests and dungeons than to do that fate there. Oh, I guess my chocobo is good for something, because it can pull aggro on the monsters by simply healing, as long as I do not attack the other monsters, so. Kinda neat. That should be it. Now it's gonna ask me to go back, and I'm gonna teleport back. Can't wait to get a better armor piece though, because I've been wearing this white top armor for like a while now. Want something different. Caveman, blue Lynx, okay, Lynx. Dashiva. Can't wait to do the level 50 content. I think that's gonna be a lot of fun. Especially tanking it, and hopefully it's more difficult. It most likely will be more difficult because that's the end game stuff, so I'm hoping that there is some type of an LFR system, so that way I can begin gearing up immediately. I've heard that there are tomes and stuff too, but I'm not sure what that's about yet. However, I will figure it out once I start leveling, or I guess starting the gear grind, not start leveling. I also need to level another class as well at some point, and I'm guessing that's going to be the warrior class, because I'm sure that there are buffs that I need from the warrior class. So, and now my character is going to do a cheer. Huzzah! It's great. Awesome, I'm so enthusiastic. Look at me, I'm grabbing a crystal. There we go. Alright. Get a P, and then job, and then sword out. There we go. Nice. So, it's gonna be sword out for the questing stuff, and shield out for the rest of the stuff. When's the next one? Level 45, okay. Wishes to assign you to your most daunting trial yet. Okay, so level 45 is the next one, so that's going to be in 2 more levels. I'm going to queue up for the dungeon. This should be instant, so I should be able to done... I should be able to finish this pretty easily. Also, I need to go over there, where the guy says, where is my juice? I'm not sure what's... Okay, slash doubt. I'm just supposed to go up there and just do slash doubt to him to turn that quest in. Why didn't I do that before? So I'm not gonna queue up yet. I'm gonna wait, because I know that the queue is gonna be instant. So there is not much point for me to queue now until I am ready. The perks of being a tank, you know, it's great.
Did I do that? Slashed out? There we go. Nice.
Yeah, it's still a stick, man. It's still a stick, but this time the stick has feathers in it. See that? These may look like something that's more significant, but it's literally feathers. I'm not even sure what's happening now. Like, it's just... they're just making fun of me here. Actually, I'm not gonna do this quest because it's a low level quest, and level 37 quest is something that I'm not gonna do anymore. So I'm gonna abandon this, and I'm gonna abandon this. Okay, hold on for customer support. What does that even mean? Level 38, I'm not gonna do this, so I'm just gonna abandon it, and I'll do this some other time. So okay, I need to teleport back to the original place, which is in this place right there. I believe this, yeah, so I'm gonna have to go over here. All right, and then after that, I'm gonna queue up for a dungeon and begin the dungeon. I'm hoping that I find a new weapon there, preferably a sword, but the chances of that happening is kind of slim because all they've given me is just wood. Like, I've been just... I don't even know, like, why, but... yeah. I don't know. Alright, companion must be dismissed, so... thank you for your duty. Atsu, have a good day, man. And there we go. Instant queue. The perks of being a tank are pretty good. I don't know if I can go back to DPSing after experiencing the tank queues, you know? They're just so fast. It's amazing. Ah! It's another quest right there. Belmont. Oh! This person is already saying hi to us. How nice of this person. Skopen Spiko. Okay, we are already fighting a dragon, so we know that this is a serious dungeon. Since we're already going strong here, going head first. Also have this, so I have to make sure to remember to use these more often. Alright. Okay, here we go. I'm sure that the dragon is gonna be number one. I'm gonna use three taunts because there are three enemies. And now I'm just gonna do the rotation. 2%. Dude, I have the 20% damage with reduction stuff, and I'm still taking a lot of damage. It's kind of crazy. You were right to recommend me that, or else this would have turned out to be really, really bad. That's good. I did that. But the amount of damage I'm taking is pretty significant compared to the damage I was taking in the previous dungeon. It could be also because of my gear too, so... but it should be fine, I think. The healer have to consistently heal me here. Number 2 is gonna die, so I'm not gonna waste my full rotation on it. But I'm gonna keep my rotation on number 3. Is there any other... okay, so I have to go around, alright. Alright, now I can just kite it and go for the next 2. Okay, there's only 2 there. Alright, cool. Oh, there is 3 there. Oh shit! What the hell? I'm gonna do one more flash here, and now I'm gonna pop my thing so I can do more damage to it. Also, it looks like the DPS is not actually swapping to the more important target. Which is kind of annoying, but there's not much we can do about it. I'm not sure if the dragon is gonna come down to do this again. Yeah,
So the dragon does that multiple times, so we actually have to stand on the other side here. Much better. Okay, I'm actually doing this really badly because that DPS has actually split up to the wrong targets. It's kind of causing me to continue to swap off to the different targets. And I'm gonna just stay on number 3 now because number 2 is pretty much almost dead. Nothing to worry about. Is there anything here? No, it's just a room.
Hello, no room. Are you scared now?
What are you doing? Ah! There's so many monsters! Okay, I'm just gonna pull one here. And this should be fine. Because I think pulling multiple monsters here is probably a bad idea. No, I'm not surprised at all. This is just a voice changer. I've used them before. You know what I mean? What? How did the other one come here? Do not worry, healer. I have the aggro.
I am a new conqueror. You speak to me like I am your master.
Why are you using a voice changer? Tell me. He just went away. Funny. 1, 2, and 3. Alright, should be fine. So I'm taking a lot of damage here, man. It's just kind of a big deal, huh? Alright, I should probably swap off to the other targets. I haven't been actually switching up my rotation here. That would have been pretty bad when it comes to holding aggro. Okay, now it's just two of them. Although the dragon might pass back there, but we should be fine. So, I guess this dungeon is also introducing the concept of patrolling mobs. At least that's what it seems like. Number 3 will not get the aggro taken off. Since there is no way that they're gonna pull full aggro off me on the number 3 mob, so I should be fine there. Although I have no way to check that information right now, sadly. This guy knows what to do because he's actually going for the monster that has the low HP so we can kill that ASAP. But sadly that's not the same. Can't say the same about the other DPS there. So most likely another dragon is going to breed fire here. I think there's only two mobs here so we should be good. Which means that the other room also has two mobs. That's good to know. So that means that the other room probably has like a chest as well that I should get. So I'm actually gonna kite this number 2 towards the other side. They're not gonna be pulling aggro off on me for number 1, so I should be fine there. Not a concern for me. Although I do want to get that treasure call for right now. An upgrade? No. I'm gonna kite it. I'm just gonna keep on kiting it. So each of one of these rooms I think contains a treasure coffer which I need to get. So I'm just gonna run there and gonna do one. Is there only one guy here? Really? Okay. Oh, there is no treasure coffer here. Okay, that's weird. I don't understand. I think I'm going to have to end up buying a more comfortable chair, to be honest. I have to go on. Creature Coffer, are you there? Nope. Alright. They're probably like, why the hell did the tank run all the way back? And the reason why is because I was trying to see if there was any treasure coffers, but they have no idea. They're probably like, what is he doing? What was the purpose of that? And they're right in thinking that, because there was no purpose. So three flashes for three monsters, and just rotation now. And these monsters actually don't do anything crazy, so I can just turn my back here. And then be fine. I should be doing that more often, man. Every time I tank this, like, I do not turn their backs toward the party. I always tank them toward the party. That's like a really, really bad habit. And that comes from DPSing, but I don't normally have to worry about stuff like that. Which is why, like, I keep on making that mistake over and over and over again. I should really stop doing that. At first, I thought that Thomas was some like random guy just there to troll me. And then I realized that Thomas is a guy I know that is trying to troll me. So, it's kind of funny. Let's see if there's anything inside this room. Nothing. Alright. This guy has some cool looking helpful abilities. He's like kicking and stuff. It's kind of neat. He looks like a monk. Probably a monk. Just two? Surely there's a panting mob. Ah, that's the first boss. Oh man, that guy looks cool. I'm actually gonna use three flashes on every single pull, except like if I'm just tanking one mob or maybe or four mobs. If that's the case, then I will pop about four of them. If there are four mobs, so. And if there's only one guy, I'll just do my regular roll rotation after my shield ball. So. I wonder what that boss does. Looks really cool though. Okay. Heal? Okay, there we go. Alright! New boss. See what you have to offer. Okay, I guess we're just gonna go straight in here. I wanna save my cooldowns for when this boss does something crazy. But I'm not sure when this boss is gonna do something crazy. Okay, that's something crazy, I guess. But nothing too crazy, because I still have a lot of HP remaining, so. Alright, what are you doing now? Swing? Ah, oh, okay. Whoa! Okay, the healer's dead. That's cool. Maybe the healer shouldn't have stood there, or maybe I just made a mistake. Or maybe I should actually move that boss immediately towards the middle. Instead of standing there, and that's why the dog leader died. So I could have done that a lot better, I think. So after he does that, he comes back. I got hit by the burns? What are you talking about? I was away from it. I was so far away from it. That doesn't make sense. That's a GS, my friend. Do I have somebody healing me? Oh, I have somebody healing me. Wait, is that the healer? Oh, that guy's healing me. Cool. That's neat. Whoa! Another swing? Okay, there we go. Good. Lion's breath. Ooh, that looks sweet. But it's fine. This is no problem. The lion's breath I must move out of. This is good to know. Okay, well, I wasn't able to do it then, but maybe if I... Well, actually, if I turn him, if I run through him, maybe I can I'll avoid that, actually. So he's gonna do a swing. Hopefully no one gets hit by that. Another swing. That should be it, right? Yep, that's it. How? How am I getting hit by that? I'm so far away from you, that doesn't make sense. Okay, I'm gonna pop a defensive here. I can pop a potion here soon, most likely. If I want to survive. Which I should be able to. This is a pretty fun boss. It's kinda neat. He does these crazy abilities. Like swing and stuff. If I run away, he won't be able to hit me. Yep. That's it. He died doing the breath. Cool. Ooh. I can't use that. It's kind of funny how we didn't need a healer to actually complete that boss fight. It's that simple. I think I have to go this way. Okay, there is a chest there, so we need to grab the chest. So I'm gonna actually go this way and get that chest really quick. But I do need the gear, so I'm gonna do three glasses there since there are two mobs. And now I'm gonna pop my DPS cooldown. And now I don't need to do anything to the first guy. Because, well, I shouldn't keep on repeating these things because I've repeated it so many times. I'm just talking it for the sake of talking, and I think it's kind of funny that I keep on saying the same thing over and over again. I'm like commentating while I'm doing these fights, and I think it's just kind of silly when it comes down to it. That's for a warrior. Yep. I'm not going to be using that anytime soon. Three flashes once again. And I can't wait to do the raid content. It's gonna be so much fun. Oh man. It's gonna be a blast. Let me see what other mobs are there. Okay. So there's that. Chances are of this guy actually pulling aggro off me pretty low, so I'm just gonna go and pull the next mobs here. What? They're not a po- okay, now they are, okay. I didn't know that. That's interesting. Need to do four flashes there, because there's so many mobs. I also need to pop my defensive. And I'm gonna pop my DPS, and I'm gonna go and on these other things. Okay, man. I'll see you around, bro. Brooks, thank you for stopping by, man. And thank you for the tip to get my shield ult, because I had no idea that I was supposed to get that, and that would have been pretty bad. Okay, and now if we can get this guy, that should be it. Take care. You probably won't see this wave because it's been too late since I said that, so you're probably already gone. But take care. Where do we go next? Okay, we're going up top. So we have to go up top there. Okay, so after they kill number two, I'm just gonna mark the next one. Okay, so this is this one, and that one. Okay. Okay, this thing should die soon here, so I'm gonna go ahead and pull the next pack. Okay, so since there are three mods, I'm gonna do about three of them. And that's it. The dragon should pass back here. Yep, it just did. I have to pop my defensive here and my DPS one because we're taking a lot of damage here. Okay. Well, I'm taking a lot of damage here. I'm also going to make it so that way I'm taking more healing as well. Ah, I can't. So much stuff to do. We are good now. I'm not even sure what I was doing there. I was trying to gain aggro on everything and things weren't working out too well because things were running everywhere. But now we are fine. I'm gonna make it so that they target the lowest one, which is number two, and then go for the number three after. They're not gonna pull aggro off these, so kind of off here. I just need to wait until they kill one of them, and then I can move to a much better location. And now, whoa! Okay, this is a nice twist. The healer's probably like, I hate you right now. I'm gonna die, actually. Okay, I need to kill number three. Okay, good. Now I can actually mark these. There we go. Good. Fantastic. Great. The healer has to heal quite a lot of stuff. But it's cool. Because I'm sure. The healer is pretty good right now. I don't think that they do anything special other than just cast wizard, so it should be fairly simple and straightforward. As long as I keep aggro on them, we should be fine. They're not gonna pull aggro off number two. I'm just gonna stand number three. Also, who is linked with this? There must be something linked with this. Okay, it's just two wizards. Okay, alright. Okay, I did about four flashes there, and it should be fine. I should kill this guy, and it's also gonna do this. Super easy, but she's in the music. Carrier is it. Okay, so if I actually stood in that breath, it did me poison. That's interesting. That's an upgrade right there, but I cannot use it because it's not a part of my set, so. Okay, and we should be good here. Well, I'm not sure why this was actually going after the heater, but for some reason it was going after the heater. So I can consistently use these flashes there to keep it on me. But now that I have the aggro, I should be fine. Number one should die here very, very soon. It might pull aggro right at the end before it dies, but that's not really a big deal. Where is the next mob? Okay. I think the next is just a boss fight from the look there at least. Pretty sure. Yeah, just a boss fight. Right over here. Looks like a tough fight, but I'm not sure. We'll see. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna save my cooldowns for when I think I might need to use it. I'm not sure of that. It's already at like 87%. It's pretty sick. Are there gonna be adds here, I wonder? I do have a debuff on me. Toxins are causing damage over time. Okay. Oh, we're actually taking some damage here. That's interesting. Actually, gonna pop a defensive cooldown, and then I will pop another one at a later time. Is that two? Yes. Oh, it's a tornado. That's interesting. Well, we're still fine here, so it's not really a big deal. That's interesting, there's a new mechanic there. And I'm gonna pop another defensive boot on here now, so that way I can stay safe from something crazy. There's another typhoon coming, and it's for the range there. So here we go, Marzoni will have to not move much. Okay, well, I guess the person still moves, but he didn't really have to. That's cool. This guy is casting a lot of cool stuff. I haven't seen these mechanics yet, so it's kind of neat. I have debuff, unable to receive imposter fists. I'm not even sure how to say it, that works there. That's okay. It's not really a big deal. It's a very easy fight for a tank so far. I don't really have to do much. To just stand here and just tank, unless I'm doing it wrong, which could be a possibility as well. Because these guys are doing something there. Oh, okay, they're actually Drakes up there. Look at that. I missed that entire team there. Wow, cool. Look at that. It's too late now, though. There were three dragons that actually spawned, and we killed two of them. This helmet looks really cool, but I cannot wear it, and this is not for me. Helmet looks really cool, and like I said, I cannot wear it, so I'm gonna greet it. Oh no! I shouldn't have greeted it. I actually made a mistake. No, it's late now. One, and two, and three. You're good to go. Alright, number one is gonna die like super soon, so I'm not too worried about that right now. But we have another contender there. whom will be joining us. I actually didn't see that dragon there. That would have been pretty bad if it kept on attacking my party member. Because there has been a time where I didn't notice that there was another mob there, and then it started attacking my party member, and then it killed my party member, which was pretty bad. Also, looks like I'm actually getting some of the items here, which is pretty fantastic. I hope that I got the chest piece. I think there was a chest piece that dropped, and if that was a good chest piece, like, I really want it. Oh! One, and two, and three, and there's one. I think this is where shield swipe would be pretty useful, but I don't know. How is that game that shall not be named? Animal? Hello? Animal? Animal is actually gone. Never saw that in this. How is that not dead? That's crazy. Still going strong. That's nuts. Took so long, man. I kind of wish that it was easier to target these monsters, because sometimes you try to target them and you just can't, and it sucks. Okay, let's get one of these guys. There's about four of them in there. Is there a chest in there, or is it just... Okay, there is a chest in there. Okay, I really want that chest, so... I'm gonna go for that after. Pushed the wrong button there, but that's okay. At least I dodged that other thing, and that's what matters, and that's what counts, right? Yeah, I do need to get some aggro on the ice sprites there because I haven't done that yet. Okay. I had to stop damage there so that way I can actually target the other target. I'm not able to focus right now very well. Something, I feel kind of tired, and I'm not sure why that is the case, but yeah, I don't feel very awake. Well, I know why. Let's not dabble into these methods. I'm gonna pop my DPS cooldown so that you can kill it faster. Dead and upgrade? Yeah, it is. Okay, I'll greet it up. Oh, ripped chef hat is actually an upgrade for me. That's kind of funny. There's three moms, so three of them. pretty easy stuff. Like, I'm just doing the same thing in which I'm just swapping to the targets, as in, like, I'm just doing 1, 2, and 3 on different targets. And the rotation is pretty much 1, 2, and 3. And that way I can go build threat on each one of those monsters. And that's pretty much it. Like, there's really not much to it than that, so... Also, did I get the other piece that I wanted? No. Somebody rolled on it. That's a bit disappointing. Oh wait, did I get it? No. Wait, I did get it. No. Man, that sucks. Oh, I'll save you. There we go. Number one will not get pulled, so... Okay, it just got pulled. Pretty funny. But it should be fine. That was, I guess, badly played by me. But then again, the healer right at the start just pulled. I also did not do three flashes, which I should have done at the start of the fight. So, a couple of mistakes by me, which caused that he wasn't the full aggro there, but it should be improved the next time I tank this dungeon, which I'm sure there will be another time as well, so. Alright. Oh, cutscene. There's a giant dragon. We must kill it. Pretty much it. Alright, so we have to wait for somebody. I think somebody's still watching the cutscene. I'm not sure who. His daggers look really cool. Look at these daggers. Is this a rogue? This is a rogue. Wow, that looks really neat. Look at that. Looks awesome. It's like he's ready to fight. My stuff is like a wooden sword. I'm like, hey man, let's do this. Now this is a giant dragon. The other guy, the other fake guy is just meh, you know? This guy is like the big bad wolf. It's pretty cool. This boss breath, okay. It doesn't leave a debuff though. It does leave a debuff. What do I do? What is that? Magic damage taking is AGG. Okay. Feet of ice. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. I popped that for no reason. What's happening? Oh. Oh, that's cool. That is really neat. Is he gonna do three more? Or two more? Nope, just one. Since he's not gonna do special to me, I'm just gonna continuously just... Well, he's so big that I can't even like see my team of party members there. Feet of ice. So, the DPS should be actually standing on the corners of the room. Because if the sheet of ice stays... That is like a giant AoE thing. That's nothing to worry about. Frost breath. Yep. You have 50% damage on the frost breath. Kind of look at it. He's gonna do this twice. The range DPS should definitely be standing on the corner, but it doesn't look like they're doing that. There's ice right under this person's butt. Alright, let's see where do we have to go. Okay, so to the left. Or, yeah, yeah.
To my left, at least.
Dude, he gets closer and closer to me. Should I just hug the wall? I don't know. I'm gonna pop the thing so I can do more damage here. I'm also gonna pop a defensive. Should I take less damage from this? Yes, took like barely any damage. And then I can pop the other one soon. Not right now though. Here we go. Something's happening, okay. Feet of ice. What is he doing? Oh, okay. Oh, alright. That's cool. This is a really cool fight. And there's a lot of mechanics in it. It's neat. I'm gonna pop a defensive here. I have very low HP right now. And then I'm gonna save the increased healing one for another time here. Yeah, that barely did any damage to me. That was pretty good. Feet of ice. That person knows what to do. That person is standing at the correct spot to negate that damage. That person is not. But that's okay. Because we still should be fine. So 10%, he's probably gonna do one more off his random phase thing. I'll pop the defensive so that way I get reduced damage. Actually gonna pop my... There we go. From 8% to 0. That was pretty good. Welcome back, Rusty Ninja. I see you, man. I just killed a giant dragon. As you could see there. Or here, I guess. This was really cool. Very cool. Where is the treasure copper? Ah, it's just a bow! Where is my sword? Where's my sword? Man. Duke duty. Nobody gave me accommodation, which kind of sucks, but oh well. Doesn't matter. This loading screen is taking forever, man. Come on. Come on. Animal?
Hey, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm gonna play Counter-Strikers with my friends on the internet.
They're not gaffers?
Oh, no. It's gaff people. What? My real-life friend...
Your real-life friend plays CS?
No, he does not want to play. Forb, yeah, I know him in real life. Oh, yeah. Not want to play.
The bass man, right?
Yep.
Yeah, yeah. Know that guy.
He just told me he wants to keep playing Dying Light. So, that's that.
It's a good game. I do not blame him. You know?
The movement system looks fun.
Yeah. The parkour stuff is cool. I think that's what makes that game really, really good, you know? It's the park hour. If you can park, why not hour, right?
Those quests, though, they don't look, they look like the usual, like, grindy, take this thing to this other place type quests.
Yep, pretty much, yeah. And
but I guess if, like, the stuff that happens in between is fun because of the parkour movement, then maybe it'll be a fun game. So, I'll get it when it's on sale.
Yeah, yeah, that sounds like a pretty good idea to me as well, yeah. What's up, man? Where am I gonna go? Right, so I need to do a couple of quests here, actually. I have to go to the Camp Dryborn to talk to this guy.
Hello.
What's up, man?
Not much, what's going on with you?
Oh, you know what I'm doing. What I'm always doing.
Playing Final Fantasy?
Final Fantasy 14!
Oh, yeah. Pretty much, yeah. I'm a hardcore Final Fantasy player now.
Even though you're still leveling.
Hell yeah. But that's just the disguise. What's up, man?
Level 45, I have to do my gladiator stuff.
You're hardcore on the inside, you just gotta figure out how to let that out.
Exactly. I'm not even sure what that means, but yeah. Golden Bazaar. Okay, have to go all the way up there.
They think you're just leveling, but you're an end gamer. You're ready.
Yes, I've been ready. This is just a means to an end to get there. Where am I? What? Wait a minute.
Even the infamous Derek from the end game in that game is awesome. So.
That's much, much better. What?
Oh, fuck.
You remember that guy?
Which
Derek
guy?
Derek01 likes MMOs.
He likes Final Fantasy. He doesn't like any other MMOs. But he what says the end game in that different? Game is great. I have no idea. But he says it's great.
Yeah, man.
I'm friends with him on Steam, so I see all his like status posts that he uses to make up for the fact that he's permabanned from Gav.
Is he like just got married? Hashtag married.
He's just a born hater, that's all.
What do you mean by hater? Who is Derek? I don't even know that guy.
Oh man, you must not have posted much on the gaming side like a year ago or so.
No.
That guy was a dickhole.
He's one of those guys, like every time he would post, the thread would just become about him.
No.
Exactly.
He must have really made other people even more mad, because his taste actually kind of aligned with mine. So like he would just be saying like opinions I agreed with in a super shitty way.
Yeah, yeah, well, same here, man.
Like,
I agree with you.
Three, and I'm like, yeah, that's true, but,
like, you're not wrong, but still an asshole.
Hey, man, it's true to you, but it might not be true to Mayhem, you know?
Dude, yeah, the freaking Mayhem quest designer in Witcher 3 cited New Vegas as being, like, his favorite open-world game. Now I'm
super
hyped.
They keep talking about New Vegas and Gothic, like, the whole time they've been making that, so I'm just
fuck, dude.
Like,
I'm hyped to the roof right now for it.
Those
are like
wait.
The best open world RPGs level? That aren't called Ultima 7.
I'm gonna lower down the volume of the mumble a little
Omega, you
so
coming?
That way it's not like super super loud.
What?
Omega? Oh, everybody's in here now. I'm excited.
There we go, 75.
Alright, so what are the magic words we need to say to
that's
get
good.
Omega to join this lobby?
Please
carry me.
We'll give you
almost a master guardian.
They'll give you a dragon lore.
That's not true.
New York hot
ugly.
Dogs are better
I
than
even
Chicago hot dogs.
Exactly.
Is that it?
I could barely get that out.
Oh, okay, so I'm kind of done with... Oh, no, no,
yeah,
no.
Your hot
here's
dogs
another
shit.
Question.
I don't like hot dogs at all, period, but...
Alright, great.
I love
I
Chicago
hot
dogs. They're basically not hot dogs. It's like a salad on a bun.
Halfway to level 44. Great.
Yo.
I will make it to max level in no time. It's only been 2 hours, so technically I did one level.
It's Omega
every hour. So
now a 4X strategy game master.
So yeah.
Gotta play with Atsu.
What?
Atsu doesn't play either. What are we
professional Final
with
Fantasy
that?
Player now, dude.
Yeah, yeah.
He's playing MMOs, you're playing 4X games. I think Omega is the winner in that contest.
What are you talking about? This is an amazing game. You just don't understand.
It's an MMO, so that's automatically
concept.
Wrong.
That's what you think. That's because you never made it max level.
I don't even... I like Final Fantasy 14, but 4X games? No, that's definitely... If I had to pick between those two genres, no contest. I play 4X.
Have you guys ever made it to max level in any of the MMO games?
Dude, I used to
never even played an MMO. So.
Have you done the raid content? Exactly. Boom.
I played a free-to-play Korean one when I was in high school called Silk Road Online.